railing on the MT10 is a much different experience than railing on the Tuono. The MT10, dare I say, it's a little easier to be smooth on. I know that's gonna upset my Aprilia brothers, but it's just easier to chuck this thing around. And like, this thing feels like it falls into a line. This thing feels like it falls into a line much better, like that. It's just easy to follow him. Not a bad look for the MT10. Oh God, I mean, this is the dream right here.
Right.
This is what you think about when you're at home going, fuck, I'd like to go riding. Right. This is what you're talking about.
Well, I'll take this back.
Yeah.
Take the 900.
Yep, that way.
You actually have a road to ride it on.
I know. I'm really anxious to feel it now. Because it was, before we were just in so much traffic.
Second in the tight turns, third in like the sweepers.
Yeah.
Where it's at.
Okay, let's do it. Hopefully we don't beat Dave home. GP shift. I'm on the Z900 that has GP shift, very much, very much so. It's a different bike. Tom's bike. I see where he gets all the speed from. Don't get carried away. Literally. I don't know what gear he said, but this is the right gear for me. I'm in fourth. I think he said something about trying to downshift. There's no quick shifter on this. That's fucking me up. Easy, fella. Runs on Moonshiner with Cam. Yeah, that's what happened. That's what that was. Between these two, it's really no competition, because this bike makes 128 horsepower, that bike makes 168 horsepower. I don't know, something huge. That bike's got a shitload of torque, man. That fucking MT10, it's like having a big hammer, like Thor's hammer. I'm sure that's what a Diablo must feel like to ride. Oh man, I hope I got that. Good. Goddamn rev limiter. It's not really any competition, mate. MT10. I wish I had my tool though. That'd be more of a good battle. Very enjoyable. Okay, now I can go back to the fucking cabin. Alright, and I think we're done. Ant-Man Mono, saying goodbye once and for all. From Almond, North Carolina. This will be the second time we stayed off of Tobacco Branch Road, which runs right off of this beautiful highway, Highway 28. And, we're staying at a place that actually has a paved driveway this time. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I'll keep you on board with me and you can check it out. Last time we were here, we came down this road, but we had to make a left up one of these gravel driveways. Such a beautiful area. See, but we would have made a left there last time. Or here. But this time, we make a left here. That's good old 789. Come on up this wonderfully paved driveway. Woohoo! Oh man, the pavement makes all the difference in the world, bro. Damn, you were supposed to be in the shower.
You're supposed to be inside, dude.
Okay, what's the secret to the kickstand? Oh my god. He got a handful and it just went for the sky.
You wouldn't miss that. You wouldn't miss the Aprilia when it comes to that.
I know everybody wants me to get rid of my Aprilia so bad, but I love that bike. And that was it. That's a wrap. Ant-Man Moto. Like, subscribe. Check out these bikes. Gonna be riding all these tomorrow.